Last Friday, we announced the winner of our Talk Up Your Town competition, a brilliant video from a group of talented kids showing us around the small Bay of Plenty town of Murupara.
After surprising them live on air, Laura Daniels stuck around for an extra day to get a guided tour of the town and to learn more about the people behind the winning entry.
A small town on the edge of Te Uruwera National Park. Once home to a thriving forestry industry, Murupara may have seen better days, but it's clear that the future of the town is bright.
Kia ora, Aotearoa.
This is my hometown of Murupara.
Murupara, you reckon? What have they got there?
These talented kids invited the nation to come visit them, and I was happy to oblige.
Congratulations, Murupara!
I was just wondering, I'm here now, would you guys show me around Murupara tomorrow?
The morning after the big win, I headed back to talk to the Queen of Murupara Tourism, Nadine Toitoi, who runs Kohotapu Lodge and Cultural Tours and was responsible for submitting the video.
After lockdown, we actually lost around 98% of our entire business. And our kids in our community felt our mamai, our hurt from that, turned up on our doorstep with their cameras and asked what they could do, and that's what they created. We know we have to reposition ourselves to the domestic market, but it's pretty hard to do that without a budget. So our kids have, yeah, pretty much given us the start of our domestic marketing campaign, and it was paid for with love.
What is it that you love about Murupara?
The people. Obviously, the landscape and the natural environment is breathtaking. We're 30 minutes away from the most amazing native rainforest in New Zealand, we believe. We always had the kaupapa or the vision to come out here and use tourism to help our community, and now we're struggling and it's our community who have turned around and are helping us.
I only had a day to see the sights, so I jumped in a truck with a deer head in the back and met up with the video stars and filmmakers to check out everything Murupara had to offer.
Welcome to Murupara. This is our hometown. Behind us we have our Mean As Fish and Chip Shop. Over there is the Best As Pies.
What else has Murupara got to offer?
For me, Murupara, what this place has to offer is mainly our amazing kids.
After being treated to a sick wheelie demonstration and a wonderful musical performance...
From the top!
Fish and chips.
Uh-huh.
Fish and chips.
Yeah, yo.
It was time for some kai.
Yeah. Oh, kia ora, thank you so much.
All right, it's time to do a little taste test, see if these are as good as you say they are in the video. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they're good.
Next up, we headed down to the river to check the hinaki for eels.
So, these are our eels.
Thankfully for this vegetarian, they were too small and I had to bravely throw them back.
Put these little babies back in.
So guys, where are we going to go to next?
To the bush.
To the bush? What's in the bush?
Trees.
I should have guessed that.
It was less of a bush and more of a rainforest, and it totally lived up to the name.
Welcome to the Whirinaki. To give you a good idea on how big the place is, you can fit Auckland City in here twice.
That's quite big. Can you get Ubers here?
Can't get Ubers, but you can get hoofers.
What's hoofers?
Horses.
Oh, horses.
Hey. We call it piatako.
And so do I just...
No.
Oh.
Do not do that.
Good
that could kill you.
Okay. All right.
There was beauty to be found all over Murupara, but the true beauty lies in the people and the community.
I just want to say thank you guys so much for showing me around your home.
You're always welcome to come back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Next week?
Yeah, if you want.
Week after that?
Call us up.
Everyone should check out Murupara, but you don't need me to sell it. They're already doing it themselves.
Nau mai, haere mai, Aotearoa. My family is ready to welcome you in.